Create a local account in Windows 10 when you don't want to use a Microsoft account. Each user will have their own personal space on the computer, including separate files, browser favorites, and desktop settings. In Windows 10, sign in to an administrator account. Select Start and then select Settings. Select Accounts and then select Family and Other Users, Family and Other People, or Other People. Select Add Someone Else to this PC. Select I don't have this person's sign-in information, and then select This person does not have a Microsoft account, or add a user without a Microsoft account. Enter the desired username for the new account. Secure the new account with a password. For added security, in case you forget your password, select your desired security questions and fill out the answers. Select Next to finish creating the new account. Select the new user and then select Change Account Type. Select the drop-down to choose the type of account for the new user. Administrator accounts have full control over the computer, can install applications, and can modify all system settings. Standard users have limited control over the computer and can only run programs and change simple settings. Choose the account type and then select OK. Sign out of the current account and then select the new user from the list of accounts. Sign in using the new credentials to begin using the account in Windows 10.